Customer expectations are clear. The uptake of electric vehicles depends on fast and convenient charging. However, because connectors and protocols vary by region, it can be difficult to create affordable, high-quality designs. To help you comply with the relevant standards and ensure interoperability, our family of CyanLab charging discovery systems continues to grow. With CDS Portable, CDS High Power, and CDS for Electromagnetic Compatibility, our goal is to help you discover the charging behavior of EVs and EV supply equipment separately and when connected. The charging discovery system can be used in three ways: EVSE test, EV test, and man-in-the-middle testing. EVSE test uses the CDS in combination with a bidirectional power source to emulate any type of EV and battery. This makes it possible to test EVSE under real-world conditions. EV test uses the same bidirectional power source, but places it on the other side of the CDS. This setup can emulate charging stations with power of 10 to 600 kilowatts and maximum DC current of 600 amps. With these capabilities, CDS can test the charging systems of all electric vehicles at their full operational range. For man-in-the-middle scenarios, CDS decodes and measures communication and power signals between the charging station and the EV. Safe, repeatable testing helps you debug interoperability issues earlier in the development process. The widely used CDS Portable can cover all three of these test scenarios. The two newest CDS solutions address specific requirements. Shielded for use in anechoic test chambers, CDS EMC enables conducted and radiated testing of emissions and immunity during AC or DC charging. With the CyanLab cooling unit and interchangeable liquid-cooled charging adapters, CDS High Power is ready for emerging requirements and future standards at up to 900 kilowatts. CyanLab charging test solutions are just one of the ways Keysight can help you, your team, and your company realize your vision of mobility.